you've conducted your first piece of business today. Luca Gasparotto has, he's left Falkirk and signed here until the end of the season.
Yeah, I mean, look, I was on an emergency loan, and there was a possibility of maybe keeping in loan, but you know, we spoke to Falkirk, all the three parties, myself, Luca and Falkirk. It was the best thing for him to release Luca and then allow him to sign with us to the end of the season. So no, absolutely delighted he's came in, he's done really, really well. A tough decision to leave him out of the game against Edmund, but I thought Tam and Ricky done really, really well, and they have done in previous games against Edmund as well. So I felt it was important to have that continuity there. But Luca definitely gives us options, and I'm sure he'll play, you know, a good number of games for us between now and the end of the season.